All full up. Can't carry any more.
Sit there in Sarsini.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I was wondering, have you lived around here for long?
All my life, which makes for a very, very long time.
Then you must have known Amaru when he was younger.
Did I know Amaru? Yes, I certainly did. And that brother of his, too. Amaru was the older one, the quieter, more studious. Both boys had a passion for the unknown, for discovering the world around them. But where Sairi was the explorer, the adventurer, Amaru was the scholar. Together, they were a magnificent team, each one pushing the other to great heights.
So they were close?
Inseparable. All brothers fight from time to time. But these two, they'd settle their disagreements in a matter of minutes, and their bond would be even stronger for it.
And as for anyone else?
Nobody was allowed to get close. It was a game to them, keeping secrets only they knew. They had a secret hideaway, private code, everything.
A hideaway?
Yes. They got there by climbing. Sorry, it's been ages. What did they call it?
The Sky Road?
That's it. That's it. The road to the sky.
I'd like to follow that road. Do you have any guesses as to where it might be?
Oh, I don't know if you've noticed, but you're at the base of a mountain. Better start climbing.
Yeah. μάλλον. Βάζει χάτσι καπέτσι. Αγώχε κουαβασό, σόκουβε την κλεμάκ, γιόξα λεχτό κάχα. Με γιό, μα ο κοφελί, δούμε γουά ο κοφελί, έλα τσάντσι, πολτικέ.
Tingui la juchese tal, con dulcho mac de caso. Beta. Yak jalele kuchil tsone mashanu kabetalti le piskinop kutalobo.
Sunak le chomakobo?
Mishbekin hachku satalob tulakalil. Matu yabil kinsili.
Hach hach, uts tutanob kuchikpajal yetel kuhasiku yol le satal olobo. Patanol canan il güeye,
tagle que no het samaru tsoku pistale.
Gachka, pasti güeye, yola la maru.
La woke yola le wal wal su,
manske, pasti que. Masho
hotek. Le cato di la que, hop, yan en like si kimbati al gel bashake.
Le hola tu sabor güeye. Basten has canal de cual voló.
Choc
es bajo.
No wonder Amaru had it so well guarded. This is Sairi's tomb. There's an inscription in Latin. I will never hesitate again. I wonder what that means. There's also a key. All right, let's try red in the north. Dancing tree, water, 9. It also means many. Dancing water near many trees. I think I know what fits that description. This key was interred with Sairi's body, which means Amaru put it here. Was he trying to keep it preserved or keep it hidden? Probably both. There's a Mayan symbol on it, similar to the ones on the cipher wheel, representing north. Red in the north. The exposed symbols are dancing, tree, water, 9 or many. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Chambelin.